I would like to begin this speech by congratulating all the graduates of the class of 2012. Let's go back to 2012. Wanna tell you how it felt every day trying to learn Chinese, learning what I can and fit my needs.
I wanna say that I love this university, you know, and God bless Linda.
Feel that thing. Go to everybody. Wanna song you go take party. You know be man thing. Remember say you be Jah mighty. Yeah. One more time make we give them that pa skeleke. That thing be the guy dem a thing. Yeah. Pa skeleke. Yo, you know be every time way you for crack your brain.
Gang, yeah. I just wanna say.
never beaten.
We are still waiting for it. So you think everything's alright? Yeah, oh, okay, that's fine. Mayor, how
that? It's waiting for the exam.
Wow. Mayor. CPR. So you are waiting. Best I can see, you have experience.
Hey,
yeah. Okay, Mayo. That's very nice. Dr. Osman.
Are you
And they've been like asking me to wait for a while.
How does it feel?
It's mixed emotions, I guess.
It's just some video CPR for physical examination. Blood pressure. That's basically.
You pass, okay? I can see. You ever? Okay. Nice talking to you, Shafak. You're looking great.
Just waiting to write my clinical practices.
Okay.
हिसाब ना हस दिया वो लग दी पंजाब दिया जिस हिसाब ना तक दिया दिल्ली दा
नगर CPR
okay.
And we're also going to do physical examination. We're going to ask him to find out the blood pressure and stuff like that.
Oh, that's real nice. Okay. जिस हिसाब ना चल दिया लंदन तो आई लगनी. Oh, okay. कुड़ी दा पता करो केड़े पिंड दिया केड़े शहर दिया.
It was a great experience to come and learn from China. It was a different environment.
For 2012 batch, how does it feel? For 2012 batch. Wow, 2012 batch, you are too stubborn.
In the first room,
yeah,
there's CPR, and then in the second room, we got auscultation.
Okay.
We got cardiopulmonary.
Wow, that's nice. Chinese learning what I can and fit
my needs. Get what you got.
Yeah. Yeah. You never know till you finally see. We are the students of Hebei. Yes. Yeah. Do we have any advice for the?
Yeah, this is my stuff, yeah. Today's
the final exam. How do you feel?
I think that if they are, they should learn from their seniors. At least they can get some experience to continue to live. That would be my.
Okay. To write a PMDC?
PMDC, most probably at the end of this year.
Oh, at the end of this
year. I will, officer.
If you want to do FCPS, something like that.
Thank you, bro.
I would like to begin this speech by congratulating all the graduates of the class of 2012.
Like
is the ultimate test. Yeah, we are the students of Hebei North. Let's show the world what we're really worth. Now get out there, and it was really hard to focus. Your best friend saying, man, here, go smoke this. Walk around campus looking for some cuties. Can easily distract you from your duties. As a medical student, it felt like hell. Would you pass or fail? Only time can tell. Fast track to today, 2018. We're all doing fine, the best I've seen. We are the students of Hebei North. Let's show the world what we're really worth. Now get out there and do your absolute best. Saving every patient's life is the ultimate test. Yeah, we are the students of Hebei North. Let's show